Hi guys, welcome or welcome back to my YouTube channel. And as you have already seen from the title, today I'm gonna interview my batchmates.
So guys, I'm interviewing my friends.
Don't be a target to any of the teachers.
Pre-university pani feel bhayo na.
Ta zero aayo bhane pani boss na
pressure much everybody has to come
bhayo na. Senior has said something.
Don't trust anyone.
Thought it would be very useful for you guys as you might have many doubts, so I decided to make this video. It's about tips and advices from your seniors. So firstly, congratulations to everyone who made it till here. Congratulations for making your dream into a reality. You must have worked so hard for this very day, for this very seat, so congratulations, and I think you should be proud of yourself. So I cannot suggest you to stay consistent or study daily because I never did that. So I just want to say, like, people tend to take things for granted after we get it. Like, you know, sometimes even I feel like I take this degree and this seat for granted. So don't forget how blessed and how lucky you are. It's not just pure luck, it's also your hard work, but also luck plays a very important role in MBBS and in NEET, I guess. So yeah. And guys, I think the most important thing in life is to believe in yourself. Even if no one in this world believes you, but you should not stop believing in yourself. So yeah, keep that in mind. And I think there is a lot waiting for you in the coming years. So all the best for that, and you will be a great doctor.
So guys, I'm interviewing my friends, okay, right now. So guys, would you like to give any tips and advices to the like new batch?
Yeah, of course. The first tip would be never be a target to any of the teacher. Second tip would be always be on time and give attendance, because you know it is very important exam.
Logbooks regularly bharnu parcha. Logbooks regularly bharnu parcha ani ke majale padhnu parcha first thing exam time ma padhyo bhane bigrin cha PCT pass garna try garnu sabai.
Last final advice, I mean just kahile last bench ma basnu because it will ruin your studies.
Firstly, your choice of friendship should be very nice. Oh, it should be positive. Like I have my girls with me. Oh. And stay away from all kinds of distractions. All kinds of distraction you need to stay away from. Don't smoke, don't drink. Distractions like you need to make your studies your first priority. You can participate in anything. You need to participate in anything. You need to make out time for each and everything. Participate in sports, any kind of functions and all. Make good memories, but always keep your studies your first priority. Study every day. Even like 5 minutes of reading is sufficient for you guys, but if you are doing that every day, that is nice. And don't repeat, because we are advising you based on our mistakes. And all the best guys.
फर्स्ट अफ अल होइन कङ्ग्रेचुलेसन तपाईँहरू सबैलाई होइन, तपाईँहरू सेलेक्ट भएर यत्रो निट दिएर आउनुभयो होइन. तर यस्तो एमबिबिएसमा निटभन्दा बेसी पढ्नुपर्छ हो. म त के भन्नु हो होइन, म त त्यो म जस्तो पढ्यो भने चाहिँ अफकोर्स राम्रोसँगले पास हुन्छ होइन, राम्रोसँगले पढ्नुपर्छ होइन. फर्स्टदेखि नै होइन, फर्स्टदेखि कसैको कुरा नसुन्नु होइन. फर्स्ट जुन दिन आउँछ नि त्यो दिन जुन चाहिँ पढाएको छ नि त्यो बेलुका गएर पढ्नु हो, पास के भन्छ लास्टमा गएर पास हुन्छ, बुझ्यो. केयरलेस गऱ्यो, यदि एक दिन मिस गऱ्यो भने साँच्ची नै हालत पत्ला खराब हुन्छ. म हेलो मेरो अब हेऱ्यो भने चाहिँ म नि सेसनल 1 पनि फेल भएँ, पिसिटी पनि फेल भएँ, सेसनल 2 पनि फेल भएँ, सेसनल 2 पिसिटी पनि फेल भएँ होइन, प्रि युनिभर्सिटी पनि फेल भएँ होइन. तर प्रि युनि दिएँ होइन, इनएलिजिबल भएँ होइन युनिको लागि, फेरि इनएलिजिबिलिटी टेस्ट दिएँ होइन, पास भएँ. त्यहाँदेखि आएर प्रि युनिभर्सिटी दिएँ, युनिभर्सिटी पनि पास. तर युनिभर्सिटी कतिजनाहरू फेल भएन, तर म पास भइदिएको सबै त कुरा अर्कै खालको मान्छे हो म. ओके
बाई.
So about the new batch, I'd like to say that first follow your teachers, whatever they say to you. And firstly, it will look a lot of tough things will happen to you, and it's all happened to us seniors before. And if you see, then there is a pattern to study MBBS, okay. It will be very hard to find that pattern at first, but if you consistently follow your teachers, then you'll sure find that. And first try not to buy, you know, someone's books at first. There's a library in our college building. First read from there. Whichever books you find is easy to you, it suits your way of study and you think it is easy to learn the concept from there. So take the right book for you, which is the right choice for you, and follow the teacher. The teacher will recommend you some good books. Always buy the standard ones are important because they're essential for building your concept. So definitely buy the standard ones. And then you can buy at least one reference book. Don't buy more than one reference book. I'd suggest that many of us made the mistake of buying two or three reference books, but they just take a lot of space and you don't even need all of them. For reference books, I suggest you go to the library and select the best one which is for you. Indian books are best for reference, and international books you can read for standard, but only buy one only. And about the pattern, about the pattern of study, some write notes while in the class and some just listen to the teachers and they make notes later. You can do whichever you want to do, and some have the habit of reading from iPad, but I would suggest that whatever you do, make sure that you read from the main book also, because reading is more important than writing, because if you don't read anything, no, writing will not work. You practice sometime, divide the day such that you write about, I would suggest how much time you get for, you know, for studying subjects. No, you divide the time such that 1/3 of time you give it for writing and rest 2/3 you give it for reading only, because reading is the major part. If you know what you're reading, then only will you be able to write it. So yeah, that's all.
First of all, congratulations to all who got into the college, you know. Moche eurai advice dinchu teachers le bhaneko chai euta book nakinnai Cunningham kin bhaneko malai paisa waste bhayo Cunningham jindagi ma chalako chaina maile.
So guys, म भन्छु अलवेज फोकस इन डिएचमा चाहिँ होइन यताउता घुमै नबस्नु, अन्त म्यामहरूले पढाएको सबै सुन्नु, त्यहाँदेखि अरू सेसनल्स चाहिँ पास गर्नु प्लिज त्यो गाइज, अन्त कुनै पनि पिसिटी मिस नगर्नु त जिरो आयो भने पनि बस्नु पिसिटी चाहिँ.
पिसिटी चाहिँ म चाहिँ फर्स्ट इयरमा चाहिँ एउटा पिसिटी पास भएन म, तर भए पनि म राम्रो मार्क्स लिएर पास भएँ.
म त सेसनल्स पनि पास भएन गाइज,
म त केही पास भएन, युनि डाइरेक्ट पास भएको, युनिमा फेल भइरहेको छ अरूहरू, म पास भइदिएको छ.
डाइरेक्ट युनि पास हुने हो हामी
चाहिँ. सेसनल चाहिँ फर्स्ट सेसनलमा एउटा सब्जेक्ट पास, सेकेन्डमा एउटा सब्जेक्ट पास हो, त्यहाँदेखि डाइरेक्ट प्री युनि.
हामी चाहिँ नि त्यो हुन्छ नि त्यो हाउडे यता झुसै मुसै ग्राउन्डतिर खेल्दा डाइरेक्ट स्टेडियममा पाल्जर स्टेडियममा देखाउने कला हो कि हाम्रो चाहिँ त्यस्तै हो नि.
गाइज डोन्ट वरी, जस्ट चिल, हेभ फन, नथिङ टु स्ट्रेस अबाउट.
यु हेभ टु स्टार्ट स्टडिङ फ्रम द भेरी बिगिनिङ. But I didn't, but still I passed. But it's whatever you want, but if you can do it in the last minute, then you can. I don't know, I'm giving bad advices. Yeah, all the best. Pressure is much, everybody has to come, right? Na majja garnu parcha, right? Na
there won't be any bullying or anything, like dare or anybody, there won't be anything. We'll enjoy pressure is much
majja garnu parcha, right? Na and please come.
All the best. More than studies, I'll say enjoy, but right? We passed last moment, ma. But then we passed. We didn't pass, but we passed. They enjoy and study.
Hi. Like, study consistently. Like, every day, just sit with 1 hour and do everything and enjoy. Don't spend too much time studying or you'll end up being, like, too reserved like me. College is not being reserved. Bye-bye. I got distinction in 2 subjects. So maybe if you study 1 hour each day and study consistently, it's not like if you are like me, like I study like one day, I study like 12 hours, and the other day I'm like chilling on Prime Video. So it's fine also. Bye-bye.
Hi guys, so I'm making a YouTube video, and like, would you like to give any tips and advices to our juniors?
I want to say that like, don't take any stress, like everything moves on like very normally, and enjoy, nothing else.
Anything?
Time will go on and you'll get used to people here, and everything will be fine. You just don't have to take so much stress, but you have to study consistently, and all is well.
I guess hum bahut kuch seekh jayenge is medical college mein.
Study from the beginning, that's all I can say.
Study from the beginning.
from the first day. Don't wait for the exams to come.
Just have fun. Don't think twice about having fun. Enjoy your first year.
Hello juniors, I just want to say one thing, that you are starting on a new journey. Everybody has their own apprehensions, you will also have before joining, but don't worry, cultivate the habit of discipline. See, nobody likes studying all the time, okay? People study 10% of the time, 15%, 20%. 20% of the time you will enjoy studying, rest of the time you have to be disciplined. Cultivate the habit of discipline, cultivate the habit of hard work, there is no substitute to it. Just, and don't get around with negative people. And people have all sorts of negativities. That person is saying something, that person is saying something, that senior has said something, all that nonsense. Okay, use your logical, listen to the seniors, but use your logical mind, keep your logical mind intact. Don't beat around the bush. Be sincere, be consistent. Don't worry too much. Take the words of the teachers sincerely, but not seriously. Understand things and live the best life. MBBS, you will enjoy, you will suffer, you will fail, but you will never want to let it go. You will love it in the end. Thank you.
The only advice I can give you is to be a good doctor.
You need to watch Good Doctor.
Thank you.
Hello, all the best, and it'll be a roller coaster ride. So have fun.
Don't stress too much, it's gonna be just fine.
Just enjoy your life, okay? And don't take too much stress, it's going to be really good.
Hello juniors, so when you start your medical college life, it just seems that you just feel that everything is just so perfect now, you're just settled and you start getting all of that, what do we call it, like all of that attention, and everybody starts to feel proud of you all of a sudden, and you just feel that life is so perfect now. But then 1 month into the college, you just realize that it's not the true thing. You have to study, right? But then the thing is that it's not just about studying. At the end of the day, life is not just about studying, right? It's about enjoying life, living life, and balancing everything, including studies and fun, everything within the limit. And you know, the career is too stressful. It will cause you stress, hair fall, and it will take your blood, sweat, everything. So just enjoy it. Like the 5 years of this, the college life, although we have just went through the first year only, but it's fun. It's fun.
Thank you so much.
Say anything.
All the best.
Not much. Thank you.
I'll just give an academic tip for you guys. Don't go for BDC. Always follow Vishram Singh for anatomy. And go for your classes, please. Because, please try attending them in the beginning. And because of that, you'll be able to take some leave before your university or before, you know, crucial time comes. So be serious with your attendance. Go for Vishram Singh because that's a better book for anatomy. And what else? Have fun. I think I was pointlessly very, very tensed and on edge throughout my first year. It's okay. Passing first year is not that tough. And I think it takes a special talent to not pass in first year. Sorry, but it's the truth. That's it. Don't be like this girl. Complete your logbooks and your practicals on time so that you don't harass the teachers afterwards.
Harassment? No, there's nothing, something called as harassment. मैंने किसी को harass नहीं किया. I was just being honest.
Yes. ये लड़की uni के दो दिन पहले logbook check कराने CRH गई है.
Like on a serious note, like a serious advice that I would like to give people is, रोज consistently पढ़ो. Don't be like us.
Study by a chem.
Yeah, study by a chem. Jambulkar will help you, but second year में you will understand कि बहुत सारे concepts हैं which जो हमने नहीं पढ़ा.
और हिस्टो पढ़ लो भाई.
हिस्टो पढ़ लो भाई. हिस्टो पढ़ लो. कुछ करो मत करो हिस्टो पढ़ो.
Thank you so much.
Okay, guys, a quick lunch break.
Off to work, guys. Let's go and interview some more people.
Rule number one.
Don't trust anyone. All are snakes.
Yeah, that's it. That's
best of luck. That's all.
Do not miss combat classes. Don't sleep.
come to comment. Don't have 16% comment attendance.
What
like
else?
Us. Like us.
Thank you.
We are in class.
Do not be like us.
Don't be like us.
Okay. Hey, hello everyone. So from my own experience, first year though, you can enjoy a little bit, but also you need to attend your classes. I think everyone talked about commit classes also. Don't miss them. Our attendance is so poor, no? And then don't miss classes. Don't be scared of like class tests and all. They're just gonna improve you and all. And there will be moments when you feel like what is going on. You wanna understand also. But then you have your friends to talk to, no? That way you grow. And yeah, just study, enjoy. First year, just enjoy.
Tia, come on, let's do it.
Start studying early. And like break a study session into bursts, like you need to take a break in between in order to maintain your focus, and keep a habit of reading every day, even if it is for the short time, and like discuss the difficult concept with your peer groups and classmates, and don't just rely on the textbook, use videos and visual aids in order to complement your studies. Thank you.
Just like study every day, no? But enjoy it, like second year after you come, you'll realize that first year was the best one. That's I think crucial part too. And don't study everything from scratch. You have to like maintain ke porno ke na porno. Agari dekhni you have to know. Kinnane last ma like last moment ma you'll be like ke porno ke porno ke porno. So agari dekhni if you prepare that last ma you'll like get time what to study and all. Just enjoy it. Everything will be fine.
So like have a positive mindset. Whatever comes in your way, just be like happy. Because maybe this is what you ever dreamed of. So yeah, stay positive.
Do attend your classes, okay?
Yeah, don't miss attend your classes.
Would you guys like to say anything to our juniors?
So hello juniors, I'm Pratiksha from second year. So first of all, my intro. And I would like to say that jitna masti karna hai karo, but yeah, do study or else in the university time, you will be just like sleepless night and everything. And I would suggest that do enjoy your moments, do have fun with your friends and make the best memories of all of it. But don't forget you're in your MBBS, so you have to study as well. That's all.
Study regularly. Bas itna hi. Masti ke saath padhna bhi padega. Warna fir halat kharab ho jayegi uni mein.
Have 75 attendance, 75%. Otherwise you will end up with assignments in the end of the year.
Thank you guys.